Indonesia and India's relations go way beyond the last 70 years. We have a long-standing history of interaction that extends for millennia. Our people traded across the Indian Ocean, and our culture has been intertwined ever since. Many words and names in Indonesia originated from Sanskrit. A number of temples in Indonesia, such as Borobudur and Prambanan, also stand as reminders of both nations' common cultural legacy. Indonesia and India decided to further strengthen and elevate their maritime relations to strategic partnership in 2005 and comprehensive partnership in 2018. Both countries have been engaged in extensive exchanges ever since. We have launched new initiatives, including in security and defense. We set a target of any emissions of total $50 billion in 2025. To conclude, allow me to formally launch the Indonesia-India commemorative stamp and photo exhibition, as well as innovate the activities in conjunction with the commemoration of 70th anniversary of India and Indonesia. Shukriya.